swing head jig, a 5/16 ounce swing head jig. I've got a Zoom Z-Craw Junior trailer on it, which is my favorite March trailer. But guys, fishing these on secondary points in the month of March is a really good way to catch them. I try to target that 5 to 10 foot range, just throw it out there, reel it slowly along the bottom. Sometimes I'll put a little bit of chartreuse on the tail, but a wobble head or swing head jig is one of my favorite March lures.